Wow, 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 wow. Model kit. I guess that's a quest for somebody? Who knows? Probably. And I did not see this before, so. I mean, Toluda toy box, you know. Okay, so there is one way to go, which is in Ghost Town. Okay. So yes, that's, I think that's between the normal town and this. It's Ghost Town. Ooh, nice. No. I mean, I could sell it for stuff, I think. Okay, so Ghost Town here. And this goes to... Okay, just a normal area. Even though I could not... Okay, there are... Yes, me! Hey, 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 hey! Like I said before, you leave my dog alone, bitches.
Anybody there?
Locked very hard. God damn it. Bonnie Spring Sewers. So, is there a...
Hey!
Oh, maybe there's just a... Yeah. What? Open the door. She won't. She's a bitch. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I would cheat and unlock it, but hey. If we are not supposed to go there, let's not go there. Okay, Ghost Town. Ghost Town! Buddy, can you call the Ghostbusters, please? We need this thing cleared out. Alrighty. It's actually very nice to do these recordings. I'm so obsessed with Fallout 4. I cannot play any games. It's ridiculous. It's Ooh, requires key. It really, it's pissing me off because I have a lot of good games I can play. I have a lot of mods I can play, but I can't. Which is pissing me off to no end, man. And I mean, seriously. It's frustrating as shit. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. I cannot use that freaking thing. Okay, let's do this. I love this weapon so much. I wanna use it more. Okay. And from now on, this is gonna get a lot more interesting. Because no steampunks. Okay, let's do that thing I always do when I do this douchebag thing. And let's bind a super steampunk because we don't have any normal steampunks. Oh, what a douchebag. Nuka-Cola Quartz. Bam! Because, you know, why not? HP. Okay, we can still eat a lot of stuff. Ah, that's good, at least we... We're gonna get rid of a lot of this stuff. Okay. Oops. don't mind me. Yeah. Okay, so no steampunks. That's always good. I actually love it when L runs out of them. It's a lot more fun when he has to be worried about dying. Just like me right now. That's why that's one of the reasons I like hardcore mode as well, because like, even if you have a lot of steam packs, if you take too much damage, you are not gonna be able to heal, because it doesn't give you, like, ridiculous amounts of health immediately. I still have some ammunition, so...
goes down!
Would you please stop doing so much damage? Right? Right. Yes, indeed. I agree. Shit. Apparently, ghouls are kinda scary in Fallout 4, which I appreciate immensely. Do I go? Ah, well, we are here, so why not? I technically could equip a melee weapon, which is always good for, you know, like... How many of you are here? Jesus. Really? How did I kill freaking all three of them at once? Hyper. Okay, so they are hyper reaver. That's probably why they freaking did so much damage at once. Stop being so hyper. Yes, I'm hyped for Fallout 4, I know. Anything? No. Nothing. Radex, yeah, that's what I need. Okay, okay, good. Jesus freaking Christ. Right? Right. Let's go! Ghost down. Ghost! Abandoned workshop. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's check everything. I don't care. I could go and pick up quests, but screw it. I want to clear this out. I wanna clear this all out. Why are you dead? Okay, that doesn't... Oh yeah, that's Malurks again. Probably. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Stop hitting me. Oh, you are... Would you please stop attacking my dog? And I mean seriously. Right? Right. Okay, changing it up a little bit. That's what you get for being a douche. Oh, I can open hard locks. Damn it. I wish I couldn't. I wouldn't have to go through this. Oh no! Baby, are you dead? I would take this, but, you know, one-handed weapons. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Terminals and all kinds of junk. Probably a really sad story or something like that. And we just don't care. Yeah, I'm a little douchebag like that. Being a douche like that. Where is your queen? Love that. Yeah. Get. I love knocking them down. I really do. I really enjoy that immensely. Douchebag. Douchebag. Anything interesting? Toasters. Buddy? Oh yes, you are swimming. You are not ready. Who's that doing? Yes, he is. Stupid coincidence, me wanting a dog, Fallout 4 showing a dog. Having better animations and everything. Ugh. Stupid coincidences, man. Is anybody home? Door to... Yeah, right, that's where I want to go. Screw those hippies. Let's go. There's still a door open. I mean, there is still a door here. Is anybody home? It's just the loo. You good? Good. Okay, what kind of weapon do you have? What is this for a weapon? Assault carbine, we don't care. Alrighty, let's go. Oh. Well, at least it's easy. 1, 2, 3, go! Damn! Tool cap. Oh! Yes. indeed. The one time there is something good when I randomly lose something nice. We broke our lock. And we don't really care. Alrighty. Alrighty. It's a lot of my rants are gonna be about Fallout 4. Because obviously Fallout 4, right? There is nothing I can do about that. 1, 2, 3, go! Ooh yeah, baby! I'm too lazy to do it manually. So I rather break the locks. Let's have a look at some apartments we can live in. I mean, they probably won't do it very well, but... What? I cannot say how sorry I am. Shit. Okay. So that much for going into the apartments. No. Okay, so going into the apartments is a no-no. Shit. Here. No, nothing is over here. There is nothing to see here. Shit, they are coming after me. Ah! That's bad, isn't it? And this as well. Shit, leave me alone. Yeah, right, I'm the murderer. Douche. They're all douchebags. And I'm sorry I keep hitting you, buddy. I really am. I'm not joking, man. Survival, one-armed. Where is unarmed? One-armed. Never mind, nothing to see here. Just an idiot. Who's going to have a bunch of super steampunk debuffs in a little bit. Because I kept using them like candy. Eating super steampunks like candy. Dead man's basket. It's usually not a good idea, let me tell you that much. Isn't that right? Yes, it is, Echo. You got the right idea. Wait. There isn't a door here, really? Damn. Yeah, I don't know what I took. Okay, let's just do something real quick. Because, you know. Why not? Oh no, I did not want to. Never mind. Okay, so we did. I'm never gonna use it. Ooh, I have 2 sticks. Oh, is it this? Oh, okay. Yes, buddy. We are going into the Dead Man's Pass. It's such a shame that we cannot find that person. I wanted my super mutant army. Should be okay from now on, I think. And it's kinda difficult to survive at times in this mode. Especially in the power plant as well. I think in the power plant there is a lot of enemies. Underground! Hello. Nobody's gonna talk to me like, hey, you douche, what are you doing here? No, nobody.
What do you need?
I need to get going. Everybody has fucked up eyes.
Hello. Hello, who are you?
Name is Sergeant. Okay. Can I ask you something? Is there anything do I can do to help? In a matter of fact, there's a ghoul in the name of Blaze. You interested? Sure. Dead man's pet. Yeah. It's because you can get into the underground from different places, so maybe you went in the shut up the other way and like, you know. Hey there, Sergeant. I would try to, you know. Okay, we cannot.
Over here! Wow.
Shit, what?
Watch out!
Wait. What? What's happening? What did I do again? There is a super mutant that's supposed to be friendly. Shit. Or no, it's a Deathclaw that's angry. I don't know. Maybe he wasn't supposed. Oh god. Maybe he was friendly only to me because I'm a super mutant. Okay, that may have been it. Because they are supposed to get attacked. I think, I don't know.
I don't know things, you should know that by now.
Okay, light machine gun plus. We're gonna drop the other one. We are not using it that much. Oh wait, I did talk to you, okay. Can you spare any supplies? Well, screw you then. Okay, you are just a normal ammunition. No, I don't need to loot anything. Okay. The underground! And yes, we have quests now, so. Okay. Okay.
The underground!
What's left of it, anyways? Alright! You dance, bitches.
Hello.
Hello. Underground citizen, underground citizen. Somebody's having a good time. Tira. Tira, yes, hello to you too. It's a pleasure to meet you. This is Echo. Is my dog I punch? Because I'm idiot. Hey, who are you? Hello, my name is Tira, Tira Hangar, nice to meet you. Hegard, I know that name. Did you used to own a house in Good Springs? Yeah, as a matter of fact, I did. I guess you're not now the owner. Well, I'm glad somebody took after the place. I need some serious tech you left behind. Are you sure you don't mind? To be honest, most of it belonged to my dad. The bitterness where I go, and the memories there. On the other hand, I found a line underground, interesting, exciting, that I wasn't really gifted much throughout. So I like the name. Apart from the non-stop partying, I usually mix of people and the questions I think about them. It's actually quite chill. Okay. There is rarely an infighting unit that isn't typically welcome outsiders. I think in this problem the tech creators constantly worrying community, spies, organized offensive, I would have to talk to one of the... Yeah, I know. That's one of the main missions. I am amazed by the tech order here to dispatch. Okay. What is Roach like? I assume grumpy sort of things, but underneath he's talkative. Friendly, you should tag with him if you're interested. I know he will never mind. Roach is a ghoul. Oh yeah. I remember, he will give you the quest to hunt for holotapes! Jesse, Genie was here. Genie. Would you please... The Hulk was here. Do I...
I'm here!
Watch out!
What?
Whoa.
I'm sorry, that wasn't...
Whoa.
Okay. Is everybody calm? I am really, 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 really sorry.
Hey.
I'm sorry, okay? I wanted to like you know, if I had a gun, I would just shoot, like trying to shoot my name into the wall. But I did what I usually do, screw up stuff. Please don't attack. Okay. It's already too late. Shit, if it saves like this, everybody will be... yeah, against me. It's gonna get all screwed up. And you know what I say? Let it screw up. If I'm supposed to screw up and everybody's supposed to attack me here. Trooper barracks. I mean, okay. Okay, so what is this? Building lower levels. Okay, so this is the other thing you can, you know, get into the underground that's near to the Fiend's territory. Yes, indeedio. Oh, hey, baby. Underground citizen. Underground trooper. Hey, Wiltshire.
The fuck is that fire?
I mean, I'm not saying my name is the best, but seriously? Hey, what's up? Hello, how are you? Who are you? Well, friend, I'm a resident underground DJ. I don't have much to do. Most of it. Oh, okay. So he's the DJ. I didn't realize this is providing music for them because we have music off. And what did I turn over again?
Hey.
Nice hair. Is it shadows or is the actual hair like that? Yes, you move that ass, baby. Indeed. You see, Echo agrees. Shake that booty. good times to be had. Yeah, let's go. Let's not punch anyone. No, no. Oh, hey, buddy. Yes, hello to you too. Thank you, security. Everybody's so friendly. Saying hi to me and everything. Right? Right. Can I help you? Yes, you can. Can you scratch my ass? I cannot reach. But my ass is too big, my hands are too small. What's your story? He's Santana, chief in security, basically want to keep the trooper officers in line. History, I was born in a ground, here, is there anything? Matter of fact, go talk to general, okay. Talking! Yes, I just did that. That's how I do things. Mini vault home. Is that like, can that be my home or is that somebody else's home? Oh, that's somebody else's home. Okay, Hermsen. What's your story? Call me Hermsen, you could stay here and about New Vegas success story. I made money in Delhi with Mr. House 3 years ago and I figured out those. A lot. Needless to say, I won big. Took my minis, then I get a double about 60,000 a day. Okay, I just got my painting your target on your head, so I target bodyguard at Vegas. Okay, then freedom, space, friends, and oh, Casberg, a few months. Casberg said to us, one of them, I was in Trapper's Pass. Never mind, I have to go.
See ya!
Because I don't give a tiny red's ass. Open sesame! How many women do you have in here? I like your style, man. I like your style. Yes, indeed, I do. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Isn't it? Yes, it is. I would sleep here, and you would sleep on the other side. And I'm sure since you are a dog, you would sometimes try to sleep next to my legs or on me or something like that. Weirdo. It was easy when I had a cat. Because kids are smart. Comparison to freaking dogs. Oh, that's you again. Let's just get the hell out of here. Geeling. Who comes up with these names? Geeling. No, he's not Galing, he's Geeling, okay? Leave him alone. 50 years now. I just don't care about the story, I'm sorry. It's just you have to tell somebody else about their life story. I don't care. Okay. I guess we can purchase an apartment or something like that. Okay, so we went... You too, don't mind me. Okay, so there is a school. There is the apartment's first floor. Okay, apartment office. I guess you can rent, probably. Communal home, okay, that's good as well. There's just some market sector, yes. Market sector!
And I think I'm gonna finish it here, well.
Because I still have other games to pre-record before. Before I let Fallout 4 consume me completely. Emergency underground. Okay. What do we have here?
Hey.
How are ya? Your eyes are kinda screwed up. Okay, let's finish it off here. There is a traders and there is a deathclaw in here. A talking deathclaw. With a backstory that goes into Fallout 2, I think. Something around that. No vacant. They can see you. I don't know what that means. Vacancy. See you next time.